event planning tips and ideas. Number three, ambiance. When you're having your event, the location, the music, the lighting, all creates a feeling. Have you stepped back and asked, what's the feeling we're trying to create? Is it inspirational? Is it motivational? Is it serene? It depends on what is the purpose of your event, but if you don't take time to consider the environment, sound, maybe music, lighting, and general feeling of the location, all of them will connect to your event. So whether you're responsible or not, you are responsible. And we have to understand that all of these factors are gonna come back to what people think of you and the job you did planning the event. Look, there's always gonna be challenges when you're running events. I do this for a living on both sides and I still always have challenges. So just be prepared and be ready that something's gonna happen. Take an improv class because you're gonna need it as an event planner. But if you've been doing it for a while, you already know that. But just take the time to sit back and study and consider the lighting, the ambiance, the sound, and the location. Really important because it dramatically affects your event and its success.